Hey team, it's Jane from Time Quarterly, back with episode 3 of No Man's Sky. It's so crazy awesome. If you haven't got it already, just shred up, do it. Like, it's absolutely amazing. Last episode, we found this crazy awesome ship, which has one... Well, let me show you. So it's got one less slot than the other ship that we had, but it's got these super duper upgraded cannons, it's got upgraded fire, and it's got upgraded cooling. So it's like a proper attack machine, which is kind of what I really want. So yeah, so I traded that one slot out for a load of upgrades that would have taken us ages to get. Let's check. Oh, nothing in a jettison pod. Come on. I would have liked something there. What have we got in here? Anything good? No, just the standard. Standard. Fair enough. Well, let's call in a save. Why not? Life support systems, better charge them up, otherwise we'll be in trouble. Big trouble. Here we go. Well, we're still by our ship.
Technology recharge.
Cool, and the mining tool was low from what I remember. Oh yeah, look at that. Titanium, sweet. Carbon, why not? The rest of that. Cool. So, what have we got on our person? Zinc. Heridium seems important. We searched for quite a long time to get there. So let's dump that back on our ship. Zinc, not fast. Iron. Cool. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 slots free. Cool. Yeah, let's keep it at that. Well, actually, let's... I'm guessing we've got no slots. Yeah, of course, no slots. I wonder if this was a bad idea. Well, in the last episode, what we were doing was we were running to this Thanium place to get the... we were running to the... I can't remember the name of the resource, but we were running over there to get all of the crazy cool stuff that we were going to find. And then randomly we found it as we were walking there. We were still like 4 minutes away, and then just out the blue, we stumbled across this massive tall rock, which was just completely made of this material that we needed to find, which is absolutely ridiculous. So now I'm going to head over here to this drop pod and also this monolith. Now, I have no idea what a monolith is. I've deliberately like not read about No Man's Sky because I want everything to be like a surprise, which is either really lame or kind of cool, depending how you feel. So I will be... Whoa. Okay, yeah, let's go above this rather than drop off it. Whew. So yeah, I think it's really cool. Like, I'm excited. I don't know what anything is. It's kind of cool like that, I think. Tag this? No? Tag that? No? Yeah, I'm really conscious of tagging everything, because that's apparently a big thing that you can do and get those points from it, so I'm super up for that. What is that? Hedrium. Hedrium. Oh, that's what we got. Okay. Yeah, the things that we actually need... Wow, this is a 2.5 around the Hedrium, huh? Have we discovered you? Yep, we have. Cool. That is what we need. Perfect timing. Just arrived on screen when I was thinking. That is our key objective. Rocket fuel. That is the stuff that makes the rocket fuel. That is what we need. So, let's head over and grab it. Completely forgot. Is it up here? Was it further up? Damn it, I lost it. Oh well, we'll find a bunch along the way, I'm sure. Okay, now that is a cliff. This guy? Cool, discovered, good. Love it. Very glad, very happy. Yeah, cool. So we need to cross this gaping chasm. All right. I wonder if we can make that jump. Just, eh? We might just be able to make it. Oh, I didn't even push, I didn't even do the fast movement. Like, if you push hit before you jetpack, then you launch forward, which is super cool and saves, like, a ridiculous amount of time. But yeah, on that occasion, I completely forgot about it. This is cool. So if you hold X down, then you just launch yourself up. And there's no, like, jetpack charge. You just keep on going, which is super useful. We are going in the right direction. Good. 2 minutes away from the monolith. All right. Looking cool. Any animals in the sky? That's one thing that I haven't seen yet. Or, no, I have seen them, but I couldn't catch them. Couldn't keep them in, like, my viewfinder for long enough. Hey, this is the rocket fuel. Thamium 9. That's what we want. That is literally what is going to power our ship. It's rad. There's a red up there. Do we bother? Yeah, go on then. As always, of course, we should bother. Always, always. Hey, it's the right stuff too. Love it. Nice, nice. Okay. Let's go around. Okay. Goodness for the jetpack. Literally would have died there really badly. That monolith looks amazing. It's like a massive language. Like the language. Oh, yeah, there you go. So that's a language stone, which we're going to learn another word of. Abomination. Whoa, okay. That's pretty deep. So that's cool. And that monolith looks amazing. Let's do it. Whew. Muddled. Yeah, that monolith looks super cool, huh? Let's do it. Let's go find it. Language learn. The monolith is up though. How do we get up there? Oh, just made it. Whew. Literally just made that. Nice, nice. Hey, here it is. Oh my word, my first monolith. This is amazing. Look how cool it looks. Alien civilization. Starship, cool. A new word, learnt. Oh, there's another one. Another language block. Trader, all right, that'll be useful, I'm sure. Another one. Pressure, cool. Okay, well, we got all three. Now, what do we do with the monolith? Interact. Here we go. First monolith interaction. Wow, I see a strange vision. Small green creature lands on the very top of the monolith. Suddenly its eyes go red and its head revolves in a full circle. It screams for mercy in an ancient voice that wants itself dead. Put out, it's clearly broken its neck. Whoa. Still animates it. I wonder if the right thing to do is shoot it or put it. Whoa, dude, that's crazy. Oh my gosh. Gek first spawn destroy. Oof. Jeez, I really don't want to get the wrong decision here. Oh no. Courageous. Let's go courageous. Yes! Woo! Reward me. Give me rewards. Falling creature no more. Your standing with the Gek has increased. Awesome. I'm a big fan of the Gek. I know a lot of their language. You learn the Atlas word for awake. A Gek relic. What does a Gek relic do for me then? 26,000. popular with traders, an emblem of fair commerce and peace. Interesting. Okay, well, that wasn't really worth travelling all that way for, but fair enough. What's this? Drop pod, 4 minute away. Another massive wall. What's this? 2 minutes. Yeah, go on. We'll hit that. Haha. Because that'll be, like normally with these question marks, what I found them to be is they are normally always civilizations or like base camps kind of thing. And they always have like blueprints in, which is super cool. And yeah, so wherever possible, I really like hitting those up. And I'm gonna head on over to this one and try and get it. What are we? Yeah, seconds away. Easy. Easy, we're crushing it. God, this game is so ridiculously huge and just unfathomable amount of things that you can do. Woodland, okay, we've arrived in the woodland. Hey, there's a little base. Cool, love it. Love it, love it, love it. Wait, is this the one that we already discovered? No? Ugh, stupid Atlas Pass. Damn it. What do we get? Gek Nip. Okay, that's all good. Platinum. Okay, we can get a platinum reserve. Let's do that. What's this? Ugh, Atlas Pass again. My word. Just leave me alone. Cool. Well, we'll save it there. That's all good. Now, do we get another shed ton of platinum from this? We probably do, right? We got three, we got four spaces free. Let's do it. Boom! Platinum for days. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Drop pod, what did that say? Arriving in 10 minutes. Don't know if I'm up for that. Oh no, easy, easy. Oh, that's amazing, 2 minutes 40. Oh, we'll take that, love it. Drop pod only 2:40 away, that's brilliant. Well up for that. Yeah, I like this chrysonite, whatever it is. I'll take that. Plus this drop pod being so close is pretty awesome. There's so much gold just laying around this planet. What is going on? I don't want to be boring, but I'm definitely gonna, you know, off camera, mine a shed ton of that and just start a video with, so here's 10 slots of gold that I mined. I wonder how you get a million, because in the last episode we saw a ship that was worth, that had 23 slots or 25 slots, which is absolutely epic, but it cost, it was someone else's ship, so you had to buy it. And it cost, yeah, another animal. Woo! And it cost 1.5 million. That much currency, you know? Like, because that's a lot, no kidding. And I couldn't imagine it will take you, you know, mining gold to get a million. It would take you, you know, days of just walking around mining gold. It must be so boring. Surely there must be. Have I discovered you? No, not yet. Nice. And I guess you're a baby one of those, right? Yeah. All right, rad. That went well. Hey, Thenium 9. Love it, that's the rocket fuel we need. Should have scanned actually. What's that? All right. What's this? Defense. It's really cool. Flora, oh. Damn it, that's boring. Compared to what I thought it was. Hey! Whoa, what was that? Kukla Dell Uncovered. Cheeky little drop pod, love it. Never seen a drop pod, what do I do? Exosuit upgrade, oh hello. Yeah, oh, we got another slot, yeah. Oh hell yeah, I'm accepting, that's amazing. Dude, I need to find more drop pods, they are wicked cool. Oh my word, we got just got as easy as that. Just find a drop pod, get an extra slot. Slots right now are like unreal currency. Like, there's so much stuff to pick up and find that slots are literally what I want. Like, I want slots. Slots, slots, slots. So drop pods are where you find slots. Useful. What is this? Depot. Okay, I don't want a depot. I want a drop pod. Where's another drop pod? Nothing on the map. Oh no, here you go. Your starship, 8 minutes. What's this one? Monolith, another monolith. All right. I'm up for another monolith. That's just a plant. I was wondering what was glowing. Yeah, I'm up for another monolith. Let's do it. Awesome. Let's fly. Fly, fly. Oh man, these caves are literally like inviting me in. I cannot wait to go in there. Bottom right keeps telling me leave planet and you have unredeemed items. Is that this? Is that what it's saying? Unredeemed items. I'm assuming that's what. Assuming that's what it means by unclaimed items. It must be, right? 71% complete on my planet. All right. That's cool. That's really cool. I'm happy with that. Whoa, look at that. Moon. Or planet, I have no idea. That's cool. Okay, so my ship's there, and the monolith is 3 minutes away. Easy. Let's hope we get this question right for the monolith, because I was super nervous about that last one, but managed to nail it, thank goodness. Oh, another language. Love it. Choose, cool, useful word. Nice, nice. Oh, milestone. Cool. Nice, nice. What's this then? We found it? No, already. Misunderstood. Learn 20 words. Cool. All right. I'll take that. Monolith. I can literally see it. Don't know what that is. But I can see the monolith and I want... Whoa. What was that? Is that a bird in the sky? Damn it, Sentinel. Can you feed these? Yeah, go on. I'll feed you. Oh yeah, you're happy. Oh, that's really. You are crazy. You are a crazy little animal, aren't you? Where are you going? Come on, buddy. I'm gonna play chase. Chase. Chase me. Chase me. Chase me. Chase me. Carbon. What you know about that? Happy little animal. Happy little bro. That's awesome. I'm glad you're happy, dude. Very glad. Anyway, back to the important ish. Where did that monolith go? Oh, here. Yeah, is that it? Depot. Crap. I don't want a depot. I want a monolith. Where'd it go? It was on the cliff, wasn't it? Yeah, there you go. Oh, life support power is something that I don't want to get low. Thenium 9, I'm never going to use that. That's only for the ship. Thenium 9 is only for the ship. Oh my word, another massive gold deposit. Jeez. Rid of. Do I want to mine gold? I really don't. I really can't be bothered with that crap right now. What's that? Is that a spaceship? Oh, wow. Oh, cool. It tells you. It tells you stuff that you haven't analysed. That's amazing. How cool is that? Oh, and dude, you took me to a platinum plant. You're awesome. Thanks, little bro. Thanks, little dude. What a cool little bro. Anyway. Oh, that's another thing I guess we should probably upload, because it's going to freak out at us. And it doesn't really upload it yet.